Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this test match. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Hello and welcome to the first day of this match. Please make the team...
ends the over.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Waiting.
Yeah! Reacted well there, good catch. Doesn't play that one well.
catch. Quick reaction and safe hands. That's all. Good morning and welcome for this first class between South Australia and heading down to the middle now for the toss.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Right there.
Yep.
Could be close. Getting on with the job right away.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
Waiting.
Two runs off that delivery.
Oh, great shot. Nothing wrong with that delivery, but the batsman plays a great shot and gets four.
Yes.
Power and precision in that shot.
Yes.
Safely plays that along the ground.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement. Quite a disappointing score and an important wicket. Key wicket, the opener failing to fire and getting out for a duck.
Lynn. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 between Punj. Over now to the captains for the toss. The home captain wins the toss, and we'll have a bowl.
They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well.
Good afternoon and welcome for this one day in a Nash. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Straightforward choice there, good decision.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Yes. No! Yes. Yes.
Keeper's ball.
Thank you.
ends the over.
The 25th over. India are now on 5 for 100.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Plays and misses.
Yep.
No!
Yes.
Good effort, 4 runs.
Super shot that.
Yep. Yes.
Needs a direct hit.
Get on.
So wide there.
Huge shout.
Shake of the head from the umpire and one from the bowler as well. He was certain.
Wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side. Sri Lanka get the final wicket. They've won this by 90 runs. Good afternoon and welcome. For this one day international match, going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Captain
The away side win the toss and they'll have a bat.
Hit.
India get the final wicket. They've won this. Good evening and welcome for this 2020 match. But going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Straightforward choice there. Good decision.
Good afternoon and welcome for this 2020 match between Sri Lanka. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
The captain must have lots of confidence in their bowlers. Why else would you bowl first in these conditions? That was a good example of what cricket's all about.
Good evening and welcome for this 2020 match between Shrew. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
That's the obvious decision, winning the toss and batting first. The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go.
Catch it!
Great way to start the innings. Great catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
That's four.
Mistimes that one.
End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the marquee end. And this is in the air.
A big scalp and got them out cheaply.
Another dot ball.
Wait on.
Oh. Good bowling there. Another dot. Good bowling in that over.
Perfect technique and placement. Doesn't play that one well.
Wait here. No!
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Good morning and welcome for this one-day international between Tasmania and Queensland. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Thanks, lads.
Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. Straightforward choice there. Good decision to bowl first.
Hello and welcome to the first day of this match.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball. Loud shout. That batsman's out faster than he got in. He's a key player in this batting lineup, but he's out first ball. That's a big wicket. The keeper's claiming it.
Yes!
Key wicket. The opener failing to fire and getting out for a duck. A very important wicket, that one. He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap! Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this 2020 match. Over now to the captains for the toss. Straightforward choice there. Good decision to bowl first.
The left-hander is coming into bat at number 7 for India.
They take the single.
Yep.
Keeper!
Another run added.
Foster coming back into the attack.
Yes.
One run there.
The right armour is the new bowler from the south end.
Yep.
Keeper!
Middle bat.
Well, he was smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Catch!
Gone! Great catch!
The new batsman.
This has been a very one-sided affair. The result...
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this 2020. Over now to the captains for the toss. Hit. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. For this 20, the two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl.
This team just gelled nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all for this first class, but heading down to the middle now for the toss.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first day of this test match. The opening batsman. Welcome, the new batsman. The captain is heading out onto the field.
Yep.
Good running there. Back for three.
Abbott, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the Albion Park end.
Yep.
Solid shot, goes for four.
I don't think there's much the bowler could have done differently there. Superb shot.
Three.
The bowler beating them all ends up. Good shot. Four runs.
Waiting.
Hit that hard and fast.
Oh.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
And two runs added.
Yes. Wait on.
The bowler beats the bat.
Perfect technique and placement.
We're there. Waiting. We're there.
The right arm meet.
We're there. Yes.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Albion Park end.
Nicely played. Four runs.
Yes.
Keepers.
Two runs added.
Waiting.
End of the over, a good one for the batting side.
Chance goes down, sloppy fielding.
Yes.
safely plays that along the ground.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Crosby Road end.
Yes.
Pulls it, and that's going to be four runs.
Yep.
That's a bit of an expensive over.
Hey. The batsman didn't know where that was going. Up for the two in the middle here. Good partnership forming. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Absolutely middled that. Trapped in front there. Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one.
Yes.
The batsman brings up their half century.
And that's 50.
Yes.
Good work in the field there.
Wait on. Yep.
That's four. Superb shot.
Waiting, yep.
This should be close. confident in this one.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Oh.
Just a lack of concentration there. And all ends up by that.
The batsman making a long walk back to the pavilion, bowled for 62. The left hand.
Yes.
Keepers.
And two runs added.
We're there. Yes.
Two runs added.
The bowler beating them all ends up. Needs a direct hit.
Yeah!
The player departing the field, Rough.